the TV screen. Heard the cries and heard the screams. A reporter said that the tales were sketchy of the 13 dead in Derry City. You know how it all changed that day. Nothing was ever going to be the same. Now it all happened some years before. By the dozen and by the score, people stepping out for their dignity, for the civil rights and the need to be free. Now powers that be said this won't go. The red hand of Ulster, it was closing down like a hammer and down like a fist, down on the people who chose to resist. The RUC poured into the streets, civil rights marchers they did beat. And on that day they showed no pity when the blood ran red on the streets of Derry City. Once again the soldiers came, same old stories, same old game, with their tanks and with their guns, marching to the beat of the lambic drums. Passions burns, the city explodes, chance of peace it does erode. The bottles, the bricks and the bullets flew. When you ain't got freedom, you got nothing to lose. Pictures flash across the earth, another terrible beauty's birth. The barricades, high, it was not pretty, just a sign of the times on the streets of Derry City. Army raids in the nights, prisons are soon jam-packed tight. Armagh, Lunkish, Crumlin Road Jail, no charge, no crime, no trial, no bail. Under the Special Powers Act, lies are the truth and fiction fact. Anything to uphold the crown, just keep the goddamn Fenians down. The fires lit the evening sky, and out of the ashes the phoenix rise. And life was hard, life was dreary, for the people brought up on the streets of Derry City. 30 years and more have passed. How much longer will this last? People dying on both sides now. You can't even ask who, when, and how. And Bernadette, when she rose to speak, knocked those MPs off their feet. Plastic bullets in children's heads. Many wounded and many dead. Men and women on the blanket in a prison cell kept their dignity in a living hell. 10 men dead on a hunger strike. In the darkest days, they shone the light. Shoot to kill is now the game. Was found when Stalker came, another good man they drove him down. As more blood soaks this holy ground, I know there will be no regrets when the Empire sonnet finally sets and people can live in serenity and walk without fear on the streets.